Nigeria has inaugurated technical working group for the development of Nigeria Agenda 2050. The Minister of State for Budget and National Planning, Clem Ikange Agba, while inaugurating the committee in Abuja, said the initiative is designed to address development challenges in all aspects of the country's national life. The minister also disclosed the economic model to be used for the preparation of macroeconomic framework for the 2 million
of the infrastructure and business environment, trade and technology technical working groups for the development of the medium-term national development plan 2021-2025 and 2026-2030 and the Nigeria Agenda 2050. As you may be aware, these initiatives are designed to succeed the current Nigeria Vision 2020 and the Economic Recovery and Growth Plan, ERGP 2017-2020 respectively.
Meanwhile, the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry, Olusola Idowu Helia, stated reasons why setting up the committee is essential to the economic growth.
The need to prepare successor plans to avoid vacuum in government development efforts. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the Ministry has identified 26 broad and key thematic areas of the economy on which the technical working group have been set up. At this time, 8 technical working groups will be inaugurated, namely transportation, housing and urban development, manufacturing.
Agba affirms that the selection of the team is based on their wealth of experience and dedication to national assignment over the years. Omole Timothy, Pride News, Abuja.